She has a lot of things she talks about.
I know she does, but...
I'm sure they're not looking.
Yeah. Did you talk about that note on,
Petey, Brenda's your back of the camera, bro. Computer. You want to play?
So she can order my stuff.
Thank you. And will you call that man?
This man?
Yeah.
Okay. We've got one more cage to make up for tomorrow, too.
Let him know.
And I got to call Elm Point and make an appointment for Katie to take the cats in for ear mites or something.
Nice. Good job, buddy. Good job. Yeah.
And then I got to follow up this guy.
Can we just get medication when
Special
Freak opens next week?
Next week.
Yeah,
they're freaking out about the cats having ear mites at Petco.
They're not going to die.
Well, they're uncomfortable.
Mm-hmm. You heard them meowing, didn't you?
Katie said they were. So Katie told me she would take them to the vet if I would get there tomorrow.
Okay. And there's Petey, the one who blocked the view.